So, good evening. Hi, Brad. It's good to be back. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Welcome to the 15th annual Dumouriez Downtown Jazz Festival and the Toronto Star Stage. This is, as mentioned, the 15th Jazz Festival, and it would be impossible to do without the participation of our sponsors. So would you please let Dumouriez and the Toronto Star know how much you appreciate them. Also, Sennheiser, who has provided this first-class sound system that we're taking advantage of. My name is Ross Porter. I'm with the CBC. I host a late-night jazz show called After Hours. Thank you. I've got a favor to ask, and we need about 3 feet here. If people could just move back. There has to be, I know, good luck, right? But anyway, maybe if you could start back there, and then it could be kind of like the ripple effect. But space is needed here. You'll want to know this, so let me explain. There are two sets. After the last set, the Desi Martin and Wood will be at the HMV kiosk. They'll be signing copies of their CDs, and in particular, their most recent, The Dropper. No photos, no video recording, please, unless you've been sanctioned by the Jazz Festival. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome the past, the present, and the future of jazz, photo recording artists, the Desi Martin and Wood. Thank you.
Thank you very much. John Podesky on the organ and piano. Chris Wood on the basses. And Billy Martin on drums. Thank you. We're coming back for another set, so please stick around. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
John Modesty on the keyboard, Chris Wood on the bassist, and Billy Martin on percussion. Thank you very much. Bon voyage.
Thank you.
here. Thank you. I'll tell you when to go now.
We're going to the HMV and time to leave. So if you'd like to have a word, please go over. Thank you very much for coming out to the Orlando Downtown Jazz Festival. Sweet dreams. Good night.